Now today we are going to be practicing my role. Now, I have an idea of the action of myself that you have been living. So, let's get into it. We can do a mountain board of emotion. Now, this might be funny, this might be funny. Now, to remind y'all, We was at Kroger. We was at Kroger and H&B because I used to live by everybody else on Charles Cruz Street, right by the probably the main man was back right next to the mother. Right by the main man. We went to the store. And at the time, this was my mama's boyfriend. Play. I mean, it's not like this. I'm just going to go out in the store. Now, if I see a girl that I'm always recording, that's his girlfriend.
Okay, now,
I will say. Yeah. You know, just say, well, we can't go to the off-grid side because you know they're cheap. You know they're very cheap. You really got them up because they're car ain't real money. Right now. You know, they're going to come back. What you want it for? I don't know what the deal is. 3-4 years ago. She like, this it ain't okay. Cause right there I was skinny, but I was eating like a fat nigga. And I'm trying to, I got fat and I'm trying to lose weight. Don't be scared to change. Answer this question, who did we do this? What is the TV channel? What's that from? Without looking it up. Because multiple David Jones is going to pop up, so I am always. Well, I'm not going to change that, but. I don't want to hang around anybody that I want to hang around. You're not for the fucking place you left. That's what I don't have to know. I don't care who you're around, who you're with. It ain't happening. So I could die to this body. I ain't got time to fuck with that. If you would have seen a video that said reunited after years, which was Lena and Brianna, and it was a fat black dude. That's it. That's like a bad one. Yeah.